Mr. Halloween wants me to check out Harakiri for the sky. Dry the river. If you guys aren't aware, I have Patreon requests. Yes, $1 a month. You can get a Patreon request via live stream. Just hop on over. Let's do this, Halloween. You've always requested very, very unique bands as well. Change is pretty fucking cool.
Ooh.
So what is this, post-black metal? I guess you could say. Maybe black gaze? Experimental black metal? Cosmic black metal? Nah, there's no cyber in this. Unexpected. Woo! Pretty sick, man. I'm liking this one, man. A lot better than the other one you requested by this band. Ooh, listen to that double bass bow. Vocals so low in black metal, dude. It's like every single time, just so low. It's just the vocals, dude. The only thing that I don't like about, like, black metal bands like this, you can barely hear the vocals, in my personal opinion. It's a beautiful song, but I wish the vocals were just turned up a little bit. The music's just drowning them out. What the fuck was that? I'm guessing that's a person shooting a deer. I mean, there's two deers on the fucking front cover, dude. Very wild, just sound. And I don't know, it's just, it's very relaxing, but it's slightly boring, you know, hearing the same thing and there's like no changes. I don't know. The vocals are just very, very low, dude. And the music just drowns it out. Versus bands like Alcest and Mule, they're just not... The vocals are perfect with that. Like, I don't know what this band was thinking, you know, drowning their vocals out with the music, but I don't know. I guess I'd give it... It's okay. It was all right. It was a lot better than the last one you requested. But, yeah. That'll do her. If you guys enjoyed the video, like, share, and subscribe. It helps me more than you possibly know it does. Sharing, especially. It helps people see the video. I'll see you at the next reaction. Peace!